As the New Haven train left Grand Central, a young girl climbed on with her keys. She said, "I'm not grieving that it's come to leaving, for this burger bad on the skins."
On the skins.
Said the kids to each other, "What's got into mother that we should be riding this train?"
On this train.
So when they reached the sticks, this brave mother of six took a drink and began to explain.
"Would you explain?
Your
daddy is a Yale man. We may be married soon. There's no homes for rent, so we may pitch a tent in the backyard of Maury's saloon.
Backyard of Maury's.
The home is where the heart is. We can't hang our hearts on a nail, so we're thinking of leasing a Quonset or Nissan. Do do daddy while mommy does hair."
When the train had pulled out of New Haven, this family was still all inside. For a Harvard fellow had got her so mellow that she was exquisitely fried.
Oh, so fried.
Said the kids to each other, "What's got into mother that we should be still on this train?"
On this train.
Cried their ma with a grin as she killed off the gin and uncertainly tried to explain.
To explain.
"Though
daddy is a Yale man and Yale ball sounds divine, I don't think so much of a tin rabbit hush that's been perched on the 50-yard line. This fine young lad from Havant has a treehouse at home that's for sale. So I'm going to get lost in that wild town of Boston. And to hell with your daddy and Yale. To hell with your daddy and Yale."